What is going on, guys? Grave here. Welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. And today's online challenge, or one of the 7 online challenges, is skin 3 elk. Anywhere inside these two circles here, you can find elk pretty easily. But I'm going to show you one location that I use that is very good for elk. And in case you don't hunt a lot or you're a newer player, this is definitely the place you want to go. There's a pond right here above Wallace Station. Now, you don't want to go too far into the grizzlies, the west grizzlies that's above me here, because there's not a lot of elk there. But if you go from this pond down to Wallace Station, you will find a good population of elk. I killed all 3 elk right here around the pond very quickly. Now, sometimes I have to go a little bit further from the pond towards Wallace Station to be able to find all 3. But you're going to be able to find them quickly and efficiently here. Also, I like this area because there's not a lot of people up here. If you go somewhere like outside of Blackwater, there's a good bit of elk in tall trees. There's just a lot of players around there hunting already, and also a lot of grievers, as I'm sure most of you know, and I just like to have to fool with all that while I'm trying to do these challenges. So I can usually come to this area. Like I said, usually nobody here. Also, if you've never hunted up here, this is a good place to hunt. There's a lot of deer, a lot of bear, rattlesnake, elk, ram. You can find all kinds of stuff here. It's a really good place to hunt. And I usually either use an improved arrow or a sniper rifle to kill these elk. That kills them the quickest and the most effective. But anyway, guys, I hope this helped you out. If you liked it, hit the like. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so. And I'll catch you next time. Peace.